In fact, it kind of really highlights the critical need for ethical integrity and even psychological awareness in public life. In fact, his journey from fabrication to exposure really serves as a reminder of the importance of authenticity and even the potential consequences of abandoning authenticity or abandoning living an authentic life. But I think this case also invites us to reflect really on the broader implications for modern society.